Pass the longer motor wire in front through it first. This is the rear motor wire. This is the taillight wire. Now comes the wire to install the sensor. This is the main line, this one. Then put the controller in and tie the wires with zip ties. Make sure to tighten this a few more times to secure. There is a groove that catches the wire. Here are a few screws to install, 3 in total.